Shall be Nice bright shiners,
8 for the 8-4 Raiders, 7 for the 7-5 in the sky, and 6 for the 6-5 Walkers, 5 for the symbols at your door, and 4 for the gospel makers. Green arrivals, 2-2, the blue white boy is clothed all in green, oh, one is one and all alone, and then one shall be so.
Nine bright shiners, and 8 for the 8-fold raiders, 7 for the 7-stars in the sky, and 6 for the 6-stride walkers, 5 for the symbols at your door, and 4 for the gospel makers. Green arrivals, 2-2, lily white boys, all alone in green, oh, one and all alone, and evermore shall be so.
We'll all sing you 11 holes.
Green grow, rushes, oh, what is your 11
holes? 11 for the 11 that went to heaven, and
10 for the 10 commandments, 9 for the 9 bright shiners, and 8 for the 8 fold raiders, 7 for the 7 stars in the sky, and 6 for the 6 star walkers, 5 for the symbols at your door, and 4 for the gospel makers. Green arrivals, 2-2, the right boys.
Well, I'll sing you 12. Oh, green.
Green rose, rushes, so what is your 12 hole?
You don't want to know.
Yes,
okay,
you do.
This time for sure, I guess.
12 for the 12 apostles, 11 for the 11 that went to heaven, 10 for the 10 commandments, 9 for the 9 dark shiners, and 8 for the 8 fold raiders, 7 for the 7 stars in the sky, and 6 for the 6-star walkers, 5 for the symbol back door, and 4 for the gospel makers.
Green arrivals, 2-2, the little boys, so they're all in green, oh, 1-1, oh, and everyone will be so.
Stepped over the lists and into the field. I saw the marshals and the heralds turn green. Cause the orange mermaid posed on his pink painted shield could only be described as obscene. He wore a raspberry gorget with a green brigandine and a bright purple helm. Raspberry gorget, I think I loathe him. Well, the broadswords that he brandished made the marshals all steam, cause his duct tape was day-glow puce. And he charged his opponent with a swing and a scream, but the first blow left his feelings loose. He wore a raspberry gorget with a green brigandine and a bright purple helm. Raspberry gorget, I think I loathe him. Well, the blows rained down on his body and head, and he called every one of them light. But when they dragged him off the field with his blood flowing red, well, you could tell that he'd been in a fight. He wore a raspberry gorget with a green brigandine and a bright purple helm. Raspberry gorget, I think I loathe him.
I'm not from that song. Arantxa, are you playing?
Yeah.
This is by Lucky Leaf and the Longships. We set the sails and we hold our oars, heading for the gods of nowhere. In the whale's wake, we left our shores, heading for the gods nowhere. We steered the winds that Asgard sent, heading for the gods of nowhere. And the waves did rave without relent, heading for the gods nowhere. So heave me, heroes, heave and haul. Valhalla hails the one and all. Clash of salt crests foamed and flew, heading for the gods of nowhere. Hail and hoarfrost hacked our crew, heading for the gods nowhere. The albatross is in the sky, heading for the gods nowhere. Like Valkyries where the vanquished lie, heading for the gods nowhere. So heed me, heroes, heave and haul. Valhalla hails the one and all. No time to dream of your fond farms, heading for the gods nowhere. Nor to dwell upon your lady's charms, heading for the gods nowhere. The mighty Midgard serpent's tail, heading for the gods nowhere. Did writhe and rise up like a flail, heading for the gods nowhere. So heave me, heroes, heave and haul. Valhalla hails the one and all. The seas turn black as boiling tar, heading for the gods nowhere. And shadow shrouds obscured our star, heading for the gods nowhere. Then ragged mouths munched on our hull, heading for the gods nowhere. As we drifted in a lurid lull, heading for the gods nowhere. So heave me, heroes, heave and haul. Valhalla hails the one and all.
Musical interlude.
Then as if this destiny was planned, heading for the gods nowhere. Eventually we sighted land, heading for the gods nowhere. So heave me, heroes, heave and haul. Valhalla hails the one and all.
Ooh, there are only a few notes and words, though they're certain to brighten my day. And though often I'm sure I've misheard, I laugh like a good child at play. It's lunacy bottled and labeled, a piece of youth's fancy absurd. My love is Albert Yankovic. Inspiration is Albert Yankovic. God dreams of Albert Yankovic. His boredom's reprieve. Oh, it's only a passing fey mood, whether singing about royals or gangs, when as Jackson he ate too much food, or withstood a fangirl's harangues. A love is gift of joyful laughter, while aping that Kurt Cobain dude. My love is Albert Yankovic. Inspiration is Albert Yankovic. God dreams of Albert Yankovic. his boredom's reprieve. Oh, it's only what got me the girl, my lady who laughs at my play. 'Cause Albert's the best in the world. I hope to approach him someday. He's goofy, but lovable Alfred. A childhood dream come unfurled. My love is Albert Yankovic. Inspiration is Albert Yankovic. God dreams of Albert Yankovic, his boredom's reprieve.
We have a one.
Your fault.
One song penalty in the fire. Cinderella survived it.
It's okay.
It's only a little fire.
Next.
Bow to the crown, and bow to the throne, and bow to the one whose favor you own. Remember their eyes are watching the fray, then bow to each other and fight as you may.
Think on the crowd, honor the crowd, and think on their duty, the champions of right. And of all we should be, the greatest of burdens, the highest renown, the first ones to rise, the last to lie down.
Bow to the crown, and bow to the throne, and bow to the one whose favor you own. Remember their eyes are watching the fray, then bow to each other and fight as you may.
Honor the one whose favor you bear, and strive in their honor to ever be fair. Think on their fate once the battle's begun, and let them be proud of whatever you've won.
Bow to the crown, and bow to the throne, and bow to the one whose favor you own. Remember their eyes are watching the fray, then bow to each other and fight as you may.
Honor your foe and keep your aim true. Remember they fight with the same heart as you. Trust in their judgment of all that you throw, for they are a part of the valor you show.
Bow to the crown, and bow to the throne, and bow to the one whose favor you own. Remember their eyes are watching the fray, and bow to each other and fight as you may.
Bow to the crown, and
bow to the throne, and bow to the one whose favor you own. Remember their eyes are watching the fray, and bow to each other and fight as you may.
Fly, dragon, fly to the corners of the kingdom. Fly, dragon, fly, blaze a sign for all to see. Fly, dragon, fly, for the time of war approaches, and the armies of the Midrealm rise to meet the enemy. Go, dragon, go, boldly sing the song of battle.
Go, dragon, go,
loudly blow the war horn.
Go, dragon, go,
proudly we march forth behind you. Of chivalry and glory was the Middle Kingdom born. Come, dragon, come, mighty warriors assemble.
Come, dragon, come,
to the summons of the king.
Come, dragon, come,
to the Pensic fields we travel. May the dragon's strength defend us as we march beneath your wing. fire, dragon fire, spreading fast across the prairie. Fire, dragon fire, we shall drive away our foe. Fire, dragon fire, let our deeds be told in story. For the honor of the dragon, now to war we go. Strike, dragon, strike, for the tiger is upon us. Strike, dragon, strike, let cold steel give our reply. Strike, dragon, strike, feel the battle heat rise in us. Let the ground beneath us tremble as to victory we fly. Strike, dragon, sleep, for now the war is ended. Sleep, dragon, sleep, gentle dragon, take thy rest. Sleep, dragon, sleep, for the borders are defended, till we meet again in battle with that foe we love the best. Fly, dragon, fly to the corners of the kingdom. Fly, dragon, fly, we shall drive away our foe. Fly, dragon, fly, let our deeds be told in story. For the honor of the dragon, now to war we go.
Crops are planted. There's nothing to do but sit here and wait while the seedlings poke through. It's time to go shopping with axe and with maul. We're headed to see we'll be back in the fall.
Haul on the oars, ladies, haul on the oars. Follow the dragon's head to foreign shores. Hold on to your board and pull off the sail. Capture the eagles when right on the air.
Sail the world over from faraway lands, from Finland's far shores to Arabia's sands. We're looking for bargains wherever we go. We'll shop till we drop anyone who says no.
All on the oars, ladies, all on the oars. Follow the dragon's head to foreign shores. Pull on the steerboard and pull on the sail.
Gold, finest Frigga's hair, gems made of fire. This is just some of the stuff we acquire. When merchants see us, they blanch and they pale. We'll help them to have a great big clearance sale.
All on the oars, ladies, all on the oars. Follow the dragon's head to foreign shores. Pull on the steerboard and pull off the sail.
Rowing for home with the goodies we prize gives Viking women some great exercise. Pulling the oars like we're running from Jaws helps us to fill up our tin-plated bras.
Pull on the oars, ladies, pull on the oars. Follow the dragon's head to foreign shores. Pull on the steerboard and pull on the sail. Capture the eagles when dry on the gale.
Drink for the wind blows cold, and drink for the wolf runs free. Drink for the ships with sails like wings, and drink to the storm-tossed sea. Drink to the lasting night.
Father's eye, for golden suns are
small group of people who can claim it because it is a pelican in its piety.
Oh, yeah.
Penalty number two is the fire.
I don't want to put out the fire.
No.
It also depends on who gave him the ring.
Oh. A song I wrote for you and a song that you always request.
Ah, excellent. Do it. Excellent.
In case it's too late and I can remember it. There are three words that bring our hearts to joy in the north. Bear them well in mind, write them deep in your soul. There are three words to cherish strong. First, the word that speaks of a noble tradition. Duce Rei, we guide others on their way. Duty to our comrades, friends, and family. Leaving doorship to a greater day. Words that bring our hearts to joy in the North Shield. Bear them well in mind, write them deep in your soul. There are three dear words to cherish.
I feared what I'd find, but
queen call back and tell them the Normans had left you alive. I fell to my knees at the side of my son. I held him and closed his blue eyes, and indigo turned to black, to black, and indigo turned to black. I stood and I wailed in my anger and grief. What crown could be worth such a cost? The sun slowly sank below the gray hills, and the light died like those we had lost. And indigo turned to black, to black, and indigo turned to black.
Now steel your mind, heed the call, take up your sword and join the wall. When we march down to the field, never shall we think to yield. Swifter than the griffin's wings, make your swords in concert ring, striking fiercely at their claws. Battle cries her piercing cause. Now steel your mind, heed the call, take up your sword and join the wall. When we march down to the field, never shall we think to shoes and shell,
and your pilgrim came. Set forth from your door along the St. James Way, and walk the Camino to Santiago. Yes, walk the Camino to Santiago. You'll see and found your peace along the journey that is past you. So don your shoes and shell and your pilgrim cane. Set forth from your door along the St. James Way and walk the Camino to Santiago. To Santiago, and on your shoes and shell, and your pilgrim cane, set foot from your door along the St. James Way, and walk the Camino to Santiago. Yes, walk the Camino to Santiago.
Hear the great man nearing. Heavens, how my father hears us calling. Ready, hope for royal. Recognize my of battle. The first of mighty fighters. Brothers, that's not lucky, lay before to sever. For Jason's blood flooded, fed ravens unkin's men. Sword of wolf gone certain, sons of false can ever. Fine brows clenched, the rope fervent, as sent down one, two, twelve stones of smelter. Suffered in gruff widows' heads, bright river. Bedding, build on your skills to wall. Each of vengeance settings, no more your falls roaring. Valkyries heed hurry, hear the night is creeping. Among us day is dimming, deeds out of us hunter.
Sisters pulled chariots upon the Irish plain, through din and crush of battle with false blood and hoof on mane. They led the hound of Ulster with the lightning on his brow. If you respect my bloodline, I'll consent to bear you now. Yes, if you respect our compact, I'll consent to bear you now. Crusaders from the west to Calais, Aslan unaware, when a thousand Frankish stallion fights a thousand Turkish. Armies learned a lesson under battle-dusted skies. If you deny my nature, you are in for a surprise. Yes, if you deny our compact, you are in for a surprise. My spirit is not broken, I do not serve in shame, though we jointly share the bounty that our ancient pact conferred. Respect is what you promised, now you must keep your word. A saddle with the stirrup and a short bow in the hand are needed for survival in a cold and arid land, where the sky goes on forever for the sons of Tumajin. Respect me as an ally, I'll accept you as my kin. If you respect our compact, I'll accept you as my kin. The English play too crispy, and as they spill Frenchmen's blood, but there was no saint for horses to lift us from that mud. What arrows didn't kill us, we were slain for human pride. Respect that sacrifice, and I'll consent to let you ride. Yes, if you respect our compact, I'll consent to let you ride. Do not think that you command me, or think that I am tame. My spirit is not broken, I do not serve in shame. Though we jointly share the bounty that our ancient pact conferred, respect is what you promised, now you must keep your word. 20 ponies rushing through the dark, brandy for the parson and baccy for the clerk. I'll follow you through danger with your wealth upon my back, but if you take me for granted, you can carry your own pack. Yes, if you deny your comeback, you can carry your own pack. Whether mulling plow or chariot, my work you know so well, I'll bear a heavy burden or bring you safe through hell.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, oh, for the coming of spring we sing. take heart, you've been gentle, and warriors so bold. So the winter will end, as the only foretold. Don't despair for the spring, though it's winter's dark night. It's spring in your heart, though it's a winter outside. So sing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, for the coming of spring we sing. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, for the coming of spring.
Staff would be disappointed if you don't eat some of these snacks while we're singing.
Eat the
snacks.
Can the caramels make the rest?
Yes.
Alright.
Send them around again.
This is Dorian's.
She sails, she sails. Now take up the line. For all hands are needed, and your hands are fine. Call all hands together now, is our chance to shine. The sailing goes easy with your hands and mine. Our princes worked hard as they laid down the boards. Princesses thought wisely to lay in good stores, to see that her journey was safely begun. They sounded the bells, and the ropes sailed as one. When Brudei and good Siegfried left our father's shores, they hauled up the sailcloth and stood at the fore. Strong Saxons, bold captains, to tame the sea swell. Wise Fenia and Terry held our people well. She sails, she sails, now take up the line. For all hands are needed here, and your hands are fine. Call all hands together now, tis our chance to shine. The sailing goes easy with your hands and mine. When Asa and Raito sail from foreign lands, in key to Date, they steered with one plan. And Mary and Mars sought good steersmen to guide. They asked their advice, how to best judge the tide. Good captains are needed, good crewmen are too. So come join the others, and you can sail through. Call all our chance to shine. The sailing goes easy with your hands and mine. She sails, she sails, now take up the line. For all hands are needed here, and your hands are mine. Call all hands together now, 'tis our chance to shine. The sailing
your hands and mine. So, I publicly humiliated my apprentice a moment ago. It's only fair to say, how much of that is his?
All of it.
That's all his work.
The tune was given to me by Thomas. All right. The lyrics are all mine.
All right. I just want to point
that
out.
The guitar is her.
So,
he gets the song out of the fire.
Professor Peter then leaves and dies.
My lords and my ladies, by now it is undoubtedly evident that I would prefer to sing with help.
Yeah.
So I should engage all of you here present, if you would.
Please.
Bring it around. It goes like this. Long may he reign in majesty glorious, ever victorious, Celtic our king.
Long may he reign in majesty glorious, ever victorious, Celtic our queen.
Get it? How clever of me. Let's do that again, in unison.
Long may he reign in majesty glorious, ever victorious, Celtic our king.
Long may she reign in majesty glorious, ever victorious, Celtic our queen. All right, I'll do three parts. Here, this will do for number one. There's number two. And there's number three. It'll be long may he reign in, long may he reign in, long may he reign in. Is anybody else besides John confused? Okay, good. Then we've got it.
Long may he reign in, long may he reign in, majesty glorious, 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 who's in our queen.
Je ne parle pas français. Ma femme est au bout de thé. Et mon enfant mange ma clé. Mettez l'argent dans mon nez. Les chambres et le déjeuner. Zone une saucisse et une drée. Vous avez un cours gelé. Et vos bras désagés frêlés. Il y a des chansons pour tous les saisons. Il y a des chansons pour les demi-heures. Ces chansons ont une autre raison. Ils donnent une trésor aux chanteurs. In the words of the poet. I don't speak French. My wife is a pot of tea. My child eats my keys. Put the money in my nose. The room and the lunch. Oh, they're about a sausage in the sheets. Oh, you have a frozen heart. And your face is really ugly. There is a song for every season. There is a song for the home. This song has another reason. To make the singer a lot of money. Il y a des chansons pour tous les saisons. Il y a des chansons pour les demi-heures. Ils ont du trésor aux chanteurs. Ils ont du trésor aux chanteurs. Ils ont du trésor aux chanteurs.
Yes. Just don't speak in French.
Sorry. It's only a small band of gold to adorn the brow of our queen. It's only a small band of gold, but the jeweler comes to your inspiration of hundreds, a piece of a dream we have born. This place is what we make of it. Consolation is what we make of it. This dream is what we make of it. land. But if you look closer, you'll see the home I built with my chosen kin, the crossroads where we proudly stand. This place is what we make of it. Consolation is what we make of it. This dream is what we make of it. This dream we believe. It's only a light in the sky, a glitter, a spark, and a gleam. One tiny star in the sky. But if you look closer, you'll see the guiding light of my homeland, the where, the how, and the why. This place is what we make of it. Constellation is what we make of it. This dream is what we make of it. This dream we believe.
Martin said to his man,
fine, man, fine.
Martin said to his man, who's a fool now? Martin said to his man, fill thou the cup and I the hand. Thou hast well drunk in man, who's the fool now? I see a cat catch a cat, fight
and fight.
I see a rat catch a cat,
who's the fool now?
I see a rat catch a cat, and the cheese to eat the rat. Thou wast well drunken, man, who's the fool now? I see a goose ring a hog,
fine and fine.
I see a goose ring a hog,
who's the fool now?
I see a goose ring a hog 20 miles above the ground. Thou wast well drunken, man, who's the fool now? Martin said to his man,
fine and fine.
Martin said to his man, who's the fool now? Martin said to his man, fill thou the cup and I the hand. Thou wast well drunken, man, who's the fool now?
Thank you.
So, Nessa.
Okay, I'm going to try to squeak one out. My voice is, as you can
understood.
Hear, is a little hoarse. That's why I haven't really participated that much today. I am a young maiden, Miss Story said. For once I was carefree and in love with the lad. He courted me sweetly, my night and my day. But now he has left me and gone far away. Oh, if I was a blackbird to whistle and sing, I'd follow the vessel my true love sails in. And in the top rigging I would there build my nest. And I flutter my wings o'er his broad golden chest. He sailed o'er the ocean, his fortune to seek. I miss his caresses and his kiss on my cheek. He returned and I told him my love was still warm. He turned away lightly, and great was his scorn. Oh, if I was a blackbird, who'd whistle and sing, I'd follow the vessel my true love sails in. And in the tower again, I would there build my nest, and I'd flutter my wings o'er his broad golden chest. He offered to take me to Donnybrook Fair, to buy me fine ribbons to tie up my hair. He offered to marry, and his
I follow the vessel my true love sailed in, and in the top rigging I would there build my nest, and I flutter my wings o'er his broad golden chest. My parents, they chide me, and will not agree, saying me and my true love marriage shall never be. But let them deprive me, let them do what they will.
I think I left off a line there. Anyways.
Oh, if I was a blackbird, could whistle and sing, I'd follow the vessel my true love sails in, and in the top of rigging I would there build my nest, and I'd flutter my wings o'er his broad golden chest.
Huzzah! Oh.
No introductions.
I choose to pick. Lucia, something you wrote, please.
Ooh.
Oh.
Well, we already we did all of it. I'm thinking.
Yeah.
All right. The suggestion is die. Big prize.
Anybody got a spear?
No. These ceilings are actually
Yeah.
Do you want to use this?
No.
You could go outside. There is still a little bit of lightning.
I'm trying to sing the wrong one. Hang on a second. See, I thought you were going to request Savage Daughter, and I've got that in my head. Yes, we may die, but we die with our teeth in their throats. Yes, we may die, but we die with their blood on our swords. Yes, we may die, but we die with our name on their lips. Yes, we may die, and the Reaper is here, and he cuts a great swath, and he claims a great tide. And he's ours, and we stand by his side with no fear. So yes, we may die, but we know it, and we can die well.
So long since I've seen a group like this that I am very impressed
because I'll tell you, I am impressed by the quality of the music, the quality of the playing, and the simple fact that there is such an incredibly large group here that all knows the words to the song. <They're> playing. Gosh, that's impressive.
We don't song sheet.
My personal story is, as I'm listening to this stuff, I'm saying, my God, this is the kind of stuff that gets a person's blood boiling. Wow! Charge! My Lord! That's great stuff. My own story is, I'm comparing this. I served in the Navy. I was out on a ship.
My ship
got back into town a week before she was born. So anyhow, it's been a great ride. And now that I see what you guys are doing, I'm going to go back and learn some of this stuff. At home, we go to the library once a week and we do sing. We sing folk songs and stuff out of the song. It's not going to get your blood boiled. My gosh. I'm scared to think what would happen to some of those bad guys. Excuse me. My personal story is I've never heard military groups like the Marine Corps or the guys with me in the Navy when we went over to the bars and started singing there. We sang stuff like Yellow Submarine. But never the stuff that has this make your blood boil feeling. Jeez, that's strong. Very, very important. Anyhow, you guys are doing good work. Keep it up.
The Mahadeva, Lord Shiva, and his consort, Lady Parvati, had decided to take an afternoon picnic up in the Himalayas on a bright, sunny, warm summer day. And with them, they took their two sons, Kartikeya and Ganesh. Now, Kartikeya was the athletic warrior type. Ganesh had the head of an elephant, the body more appropriate for a very stout wrestler. And each of them were at this time young, and they were competitive. So they sat down at the picnic, and they ate with their parents. But sooner or later, some point of contention would come up. And this time around, it was dessert. For waiting for dessert was a large bowl of ripe, juicy, vibrant-colored mangoes. And there was only one left to share between the two boys. So Shiva looked at Parvati, and Parvati gave him a look back. And he said, "Boys, I have a solution to this issue," for they had begun to squabble. Things like, "Oh, you're so fat, you don't need mango. Oh, you've got six heads, you can't have any sense in eating the six of them." And yet this kind of thing went on. It was getting ugly. So Shiva said, "Boys, let's make a contest of this. First one of you to go around the world and be back here can have the mango." Just saying go out in the yard and run does not do for the child of a deity. And Kartikeya looked up and his eyes lit up and he said, "Yes!" And he went charging off. He grabbed his steed, the trusty peacock, and off they went into the sky. Meanwhile, young Ganesh looked down at his steed, Muzika, the mouse. And Mazika looked up and cringed a little. But Ganesh just patted him. They looked at his parents. And they looked back. And Parvati hesitantly said, "Well, aren't you at least going to try?" And Ganesh smiled and he began to walk. Step by step by step by step. Until he had gone completely around Shiva and Parvati. And he said, "Dearest beloved parents, Lord Shiva, my lady Parvati, you are my world." Kautikeya was not happy to see the last of the mango disappearing down Ganesh when he got back.
Always know the victory conditions. Hildegunner!
So I have a pick, but I do have a play prepared if nobody knows the pick. Does anybody know the song that goes, "Will you wear the belt and chain?"
Gina, you know that one?
Oh, yeah, it's called Belt and Chain.
I think it's called "Will You Bear the Wear the Belt and Chain."
It's even easier to say. Belt and Chain.
It's from Primaris. The days are long past and the legends long gone, yet some would dream of a place, a place of goodwill where beauty lies still. A bastion of honor and grace, a bastion of honor and grace. Will you wear the belt and chain, that this dream may yet live again? Swear your heart to chivalry's art, swear your sword to our gain, swear your sword to our gain. Take the young lad and make him page. Teach the boy to come away. Teach him fealty, service, and truth. Give him these gifts in his youth. Give him these gifts in his suit. Will you wear the belt and chain, that this dream may yet live again? Swear your heart to chivalry's art. Swear your sword to our gain. Swear your sword to our gain. Take the young man and make him squire. Teach him arms to best his sire. Teach him chivalry, strength without stain. For one day he'll take belt and chain. Yes, one day he too will be chained. Will you wear the belt and chain, that this dream may yet live again? Swear your heart to chivalry's art. Swear your sword to our gain. Swear your sword to our gain. Wear this belt as a badge of your word. Wear well the chain, for your oath is interred. Hold fast to honor as hard as it seems, for you guard the halls of our dreams. Yes, you guard the halls of this dream. Will you wear the belt and chain, that this dream may yet live again? Swear your heart to chivalry's art. Swear your sword to our king. Swear your sword that we raise.
Wanting and wanting and wanting to hear it again, but everybody's talking. They go, "Oh, does anybody know what that song that goes, wait?" And they go, "Oh, he knew, but he went home already. Oh, you have to ask so and so. And I've been waiting for years."
I'll send you the words. We'll make this happen.
And there's a video.
Her Excellency Takata.
Very, very short.
Yay.
Assuming I can get a starting note. This is
good. Parents by the thousand, I see flying singing, high above me sounding a thousand songs of praise, in sweet voices saying, may glory be on high, peace peace on earth they cry, born is Jesus long awaited.
Rise, O Mid-Realm, heed the call, you gallant sons and daughters all. Now raise the standard proud and tall, the dragon of the Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise and follow Kellan. South Oaken is a fatal land. Great deeds are done by gallant hands. Now gather all you warrior bands, for the dragon of the Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise and follow Kellan. North Oaken, as the songs you tell, is where the mighty heroes dwell. Their numbers will our armies swell. The dragon of the Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise and follow Kellan. The fighters of their pentameter our enemies do rightly fear. Now let them march and raise the cheer for the dragon of the Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, and follow Kellan. Proud constellation shall not fail, and all who fight against them fail. Like stars they're shining coats of mail, for the dragon of the Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. From battle they shall never run, for the dragon of the Mid-Realm.
Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise and follow Kellan.
And now the time is near at hand to honor oaths and proudly stand, to fight for king and queen and land, for the dragon of the Mid-Realm.
Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm.
Rise, rise, Mid-Realm. Rise, rise, Mid-Realm.
Master of all masters. And what would you call this, he said, pointing to the fire. Well, fire or flame or whatever pleases. You'll call that hot cockerelum. And what will you call this, he said, stroking the cat. Well, cat or kitty. You'll call this Little Miss Prissy. And if I point to this, the well, what comes out of it? Well, water. Holodundrum. And what will you call these? He said, pointing to his trousers. Trousers or trues or breeches? They are my squibs and crackers. And what will you call this? Pointing to his sofa. Well, your bed or your couch or you'll call that my barnacle. And so it went through all the articles in the house. And her master was peculiar, but she worked for him, and she worked for him well. Until one night, the house caught fire. Master of all masters! Get up out of your barnacle at once! Little Miss Prissy has got some hot cockerelum on her tail and set fire to High Topper Mountain. If you don't get some polendrum quickly, High Topper Mountain will be all hot cockerelum. I didn't know that was period until literally 3 days ago.
Can you carry my coffee cup?
It's on the floor. Well, this is a song by some guy named Thomas Bordeaux. When I was a young man, burning heart, iron hand, I fought not for honor or fair chivalry. I cared not for promises from gentle lass or Christian mass. Whatever the cost, I would have victory. I came with an army to the shores of the kingdom to pillage the country in the service of greed. My life changed before me as we lay siege the castle walls, for there on the ramparts stood the Queen of Kai. Arrayed in her armor like a warrior Valkyrie, her sword flashed before me like the sun in my eyes. It gave me to wonder as my men fell around me of a lifetime of murder, deception, and lies. I hear the horns calling, the drums loudly thundering. The battle is lost, for my life I must flee. But I cannot escape her, or the way she looked at me, nor can I face her as I fall to my knees. Gathered around me are all my sworn enemies, awaiting the order that'll cut short my days. But they part before her, and she stretches her hand to me, salvation and honor for a change in my ways. It's been 30 long years now since I came to this kingdom. I've learned much of chivalry and honor indeed. Asking that only in defense of her kingdom, I can die in her service, the Queen of Kai.
Your Excellency, Maria's passed.
Okay, I point out that we have finished the first round. But good job! I don't think we could have pushed that any faster than we did. Thank you. So we're just going to keep on going as long as we can. We have to be out at 11:30, which means, yeah, we should be doing the last song, but a quarter after. And I'm going to cheat after I sing. I'm going to get dressed so I can come back. So, try this.
Red night falls, and shroud his regal light. Pale sun tall, claim scepter bright. Grief and mirth in twain turn round about. Cry the exit of the dragon with the lingering shout. King bows before a fickle throne. Prince comes into his own. Who next will don the dragon crown? To the mantle, to the middle, dare to dance the golden round. Red night falls and shroud his regal light. Pale sun calls and scepter bright. Grief and mirth in paint and round about. Cry the exit of the dragon with the lingering shout. New leaves rises like the morning dawn. Fresh rain, auspicious omen spawn. Bold young star, battle born in blazes all. Make your mark on Mid-Realm more before the dragon slayer calls. Red night falls and shroud his regal light. Pale sun calls and scepter bright. Deep and mirth in flames and round about. Cry the exit of the dragon with the lingering shout. Old leaves set in legendary dust. Burnt or bent the amber must. Yet lands, Lord, feel the changing of the sire. Yield your dragon monarch mantle to the heir of crimson fire. Red night falls and shroud his regal light. Pale sun talk and scepter bright. Grief and mirth in trains and roundabout. Cry the exit of the dragon with the lingering shout. King bows before a fickle throne. Prince comes into his own. Who next will don the dragon crown? To the mantle, to the middle, there to dance the golden round. Red night falls and shroud his regal light. Pale sun calls and scepter bright. Grief and mirth in flames and round about. Try the exit of the dragon with the lingering shout. Try the exit of the dragon with a lingering shout.
song I ever did. I became a herald just the other day, so I could call the field with the cry of oh yay. But now the crown's arrived and there's hell to pay. I'm doing court and I don't know what to say, and their names are both in Welsh, and when it's through they're saying we're going to banish you, herald. Maybe we'll just execute you. And the trumpets on the tabards and the silver moon, color on a color, no, you never can do. When you start in court, my lord, I don't know when. I'm sure you'll get your laurel then. I'm sorry. When you start in court, my lord, I don't know when. I'm sure the king will call you then. I'm sure you'll get your laurel then. Well, I went to crown tourney just the other day. I took the field, and much to my dismay, I found the names were scrambled, list in disarray. They turned to me to try to rescue the day, but in spite of all my efforts, the confusion grew. They said, we're going to pummel you, herald, really going to mangle you. And the trumpets on the tabards and the silver moon, color on a collar, no, you never can do. When you start in court, my lord, I don't know when. I'm sure the king will call you then. I'm sure that he will knight you then. Well, my friend won crown just the other day. Now I'm court herald for his entire reign. And I've got scrolls to read and honors to pay. Some in languages that no one can say. But since I finally learned to fake it, I run court with ease. Lord Herald, start court for us, please. And the trumpets on the tabards and the silver moon, color on a color, no, you never can do. When you start in court, my lord, I don't know when. I hope the king will call me then. I think I've earned my pelican. Now I'm Dragon Herald, and my hair's turning gray. Lord Laurel called me up just the other day. He said my term's expiring, and if you don't mind, I'd like to send it your way, if you can find the time. Well, I really didn't need the hassle, but by the time he's through, he says it's been really nice talking to you, Harold. It's always nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, the new Laurel Sovereign is me. I must be suffering from insanity. And the trumpets on the tabards and the silver moon, color on a color, no, you never can do. I never get to run court, and I don't know when I'll ever do court again. You see, my time's no longer mine to spend.
There's a song I was hoping to do with Gia in about 7 songs, but she's leaving now. Is that okay if we jump?
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you so much. I will skip I will skip this when I come around.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes. Lay down, my dear brother, lay down and take your rest. Won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I love you, but Jesus loves you the best. So I bid you good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night. Lay down, my dear sister. Lay down and take your rest. Won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I love you, but Jesus loves you the best. So I bid you good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. I bid you good night.
Good night,
good night. One of these mornings bright early and soon.
Good night,
good night,
good night, good night.
Walking in the valley of the shadow of death.
Good night,
good night,
good night.
I remember quite well, I remember right away.
Good night,
good night,
good night.
His rod and staff to comfort me.
Good night,
good night,
good night.
Remember all the children that wouldn't be good. Good night,
good night.
Walking in Jerusalem just like John.
Good night,
good night,
good night,
good night. Lay down, my dear friends, lay down and take your rest. Won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast. I love you, but Jesus loves you the best. So I bid you good night,
good night,
good night, good night.
So this has nothing to do with the SCA. I just I've been told it's Post-Revel, so that's all right. I'm always bringing home the dogs that's found beside the road. I feed them and I pet them and it keeps me on my toes. But now it's gone a bit too far, I don't see why it's me that has to take the strays in from the whole damn galaxy. And I'm the stray dog man and I do what I can to get them pups some loving and a home. But I wish one's in space so it'd go find another place and leave me and my doggies here alone. That's your part. Well, I was sitting in the backyard in a t-shirt drinking a beer. It was a hot, muggy evening, but the sky was crystal clear. I heard an engine popping, but there was no one on the lane. So I shrugged and looked to heaven, rubbed my eyes and looked again. See, there was this kind of flying pickup with a glow across the back. And as I watched it hover there, out flew this gunny sack. That pickup truck got fuzzy, then it flashed into the sky. And that gunny sack bounced off the roof and it landed with a cry. Well, now old Rover bounded over. He sniffed around the sack. Then he took off a running and he ain't ever coming back. Poor Fido was the next to go. He bit down on that thing. He died before he finished. He started turning green. But kind of sad, them four legs just sticking straight up in the air. Now that gunny sack, it rustled and it opened dark and wide with the ugliest damn critter that I ever saw inside. It crawled out, stretched, and preened itself, then it ate poor Fido raw. Picked up a tractor and gulped it down and sat back with the yawn. Well, now by this point, I was getting a mite peeved. See, that's a brand new John Deere. And then it went running around our farmyard, and you should have seen the piles that it left around there. Because nothing gives you the runs like a deer. Oh. Stray dog man, and I do what I can to give them pups some loving and a home. But I wish the ones in space would go find another place and leave me and my doggies here alone. Well, now I got a collar on it. I hauled it to the shed. It tried to eat the padlock, but I fed it nails instead. It cried all night out there alone, but I knew what to do. I put a clock inside of it, but it ate that sucker too. Must got kind of hungry when the alarm went off. He's cute when you got to know him, though. I named him Ursa Major, because he is a major pain in the earth. Now I finally got him paper trained, and I soon was glad to find that everywhere that I would go, old Urs, he'd tag behind. The other dogs accept him now, because he eats the ones that fight, and the 12 of them are nasty, hunting rabbits late at night. It's a joy to behold. Old rabbit, you know, he's running away. He's going through the cornfield. And he's going, rush. Hound dogs, you know, they're right behind him. They're going, and old horse, he's right behind them in full cry. And old rabbit, you know, he thinks he's smart and he hides inside a tree. Old horse, he's the tree. I'm a stray dog man and I do what I can to give them pups some loving and a home. But I wish the ones in space would go find another place and leave me and my doggies here alone. Well, now I thought that was the end of it, but then a month went by and another flying pickup threw a sack out on the fly. It rustled and it rumbled. Then that gunny baggie burst, and the thing that was inside it ate poor Major first. Now it happens every month or so, and I'm getting kind of vexed. Cause soon as I get fond of one, it gets eaten by the next. So I'm building me a rocket. Next time I get a sack, gonna shove it in the nose cone and I'll throw that sucker back. Cause I'm the stray dog man and I do what I can to give them pups some loving and a home. But I wish the ones in space would go find another place and leave me and my doggies here alone. Yes, I wish the ones in space would go find another place. Get some harmony here now. And leave me and my doggies here alone.
Some planets have tall mountains till the strip mining begins. Some planets have great forests till the logging camps move in. We have more bite than chainsaws. We're tougher than rocks. Power notwithstand, we are the Reavers.
Welcome to the fire, Dolus.
For we eat the people. We are the Reavers. We eat the people. The old, the young, the strong. Oh, we eat the people. We are the Reavers. And if you need some people, come along. We fly in blood-soaked spaceships, as all can plainly see. As we thunder through your atmo, you will face adversity. Come follow fearsome kinsmen, this sea of food is fleeing. For subtle we are not, we are the Reavers. For we are the people. We are the Reavers. We eat the people, the old, the young, the strong. We eat the people. We are the Reavers. And if you need some people, come along. We fill space with mad laughter as we rack up our death toll. Never eat each other, cause we taste like half-dead trolls. But if you'd scare your kinsmen, freak out your friends and neighbors, just stare at them wide-eyed, cry out, the Reavers. For we are the people, we are the Reavers. We eat the people, the old, the young, the strong. Oh, we eat the people, we are the Reavers. And if you need some people, come along, flow along. Yes, if you need some people, come on along.
You are a sick man!
And he broke Maraha.
Nobody gets out of here without wires.
Go now.
To do something, I'll break the tone.
All right.
Stop.
Back.
Stop.
You don't have a lot of time.
Go. When I was a fighting man, the kettle drums they beat. People scattered gold dust before my horse's feet. But now I am a mighty king. The people dog my crack. There's poison in my wine cup, and daggers at my back. Fabled shell of an outworn lie, able of right divine. You won your thrones by heritage, blood was the price of mine. I won my crown by blood and sweat. By the gods I will not sell.
Not for promises of valleys filled with gold, or threats of your halls of hell. For what do I know of civilized ways, the sin, the guilt, and the lies? I, who was born in an open field and raised beneath open skies. The wagging tongues, the sophist guile, it fades when the broadsword sings. So rush in and die, dog. I was a man before a king.